This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Boston metropolitan area has an active Chinese American community as of 2013. The Boston Chinatown was the third largest Chinatown in the United States, and there are also Chinese populations in the suburbs of Greater Boston, including Quincy, Malden, Acton, Newton, and Lexington as of 2006. Boston, Quincy, Malden, Newton, Brookline, and Cambridge house about half of all of the ethnic Chinese in Massachusetts, and as a whole, Chinese constituted the largest Asian ethnic group in the state. Contents 1 History 2 Demographics 3 Institutions 4 Education 5 Recreation 6 Notable People 7 References 8 Notes 9 Further Reading 10 External Links History. In the beginning of the 20th century, most Chinese moving to New England were single men, while some were single women. Historically, most Chinese moving to Massachusetts specifically went to the Boston Chinatown, and prior to the 1960s the state overall had little Chinese immigration. Immigration from China into the Boston area increased after the Immigration and Nationality Act of 1965 was passed from 2000 to 2010. The Chinese population of Massachusetts increased by 46% by 2004. Malden received an influx of second and third generation Chinese moving from Boston and elsewhere. As of 2010, there were almost 123,000 Chinese Americans in all of Massachusetts. By 2011, many Chinese Americans settled in the Boston suburbs, either moving there from Boston or immigrating directly from China to the Boston suburbs. By 2013, the Boston Chinatown was facing redevelopment and gentrification. Demographics: this section needs expansion. You can help by adding to it. September 2015. As of 2003, about 66% of the Asians in Quincy were ethnic Chinese, giving the city one of the largest Chinese populations in the state. From 2000 to 2010, Quincy's Chinese population increased by almost 60%. Most of the Asian immigrants coming to Quincy in the 1980s originated from Hong Kong and Taiwan, but by 2003 the majority place of origin was Fujian Province in mainland China. As of 2000, 65% of the Chinese in Quincy were homeowners. Historically, Quincy residents traveled to shops in the Boston Chinatown, but by 2003 Asian shopping centers became established in Quincy. By 2003, New York City-based Campman Food was establishing a supermarket in Quincy. Hainan Airlines began non-stop service between Beijing and Logan International Airport in Boston in 2014, followed by non-stop service between Shanghai and Boston in 2015. Cathay Pacific Airways began non-stop service between Hong Kong and Boston in 2015. These non-stop flight services between China and Boston were credited for the ascent of Chinese becoming the top nationality visiting Boston from outside North America, with nearly 1 in 4 Chinese visitors coming to Boston for education. Acton had 2,041 Chinese Americans in 2010, a 151% increase from 2000, and the 9th largest Chinese population in Massachusetts in 2000. Malden had 4,504 ethnic Chinese people, making up 57% of the city's Asian population. From 2000 to 2010, the Chinese population of Malden increased by about 50%. Institutions: the Chinese Progressive Association is located in Boston. The Boston Chinatown Neighborhood Center, Inc. BCNC, Bo Shi Dun Hua Bu Shi Ku Zhongxin, serves Chinese Americans in the region. Its principal site is in the Boston Chinatown, and in 2011 BCNC Executive Director Elaine Ng stated that the center would begin to offer services in Quincy. The number of persons using BCNC services residing in Quincy increased by almost 300% in a period beginning in 2004 and ending in 2005. Education: founded in 1916, the Kwong Kau Chinese School is the oldest Chinese language school in Massachusetts. It offers classes for not only members of the local Chinese American community, but immigrant children from Hong Kong, Taiwan, the Philippines, Cambodia, and Vietnam. In 2007, it moved into its permanent home at the Chinese Community Education Center. After many years of moving around Chinatown, as of 2003, 1,000 students took classes at the school. Peter J. established the Quincy Chinese Language School, which offers supplementary education for Chinese children. In 1988, as of 2003, it holds Cantonese language classes for 150 students at the Sacred Heart School in North Quincy on Saturday mornings. The school at one time had 400 students, but the school reduced itself in size when a lack of qualified qualified teachers occurred. The Cheng Yi School is another Chinese school in Quincy. As of 2008, the headmaster is Harry Kwan, who originated from Hong Kong. That year the school had 100 students and charged $100, $11,009 adjusted for inflation per child per month for Chinese language and culture after school classes. It was first established around 1996. The school was briefly closed by the Quincy Police Department in November 28, 2008 due to a lack of Massachusetts state and local government permits. After the state and municipal authorities cleared the school of allegations of child abuse, it was scheduled to reopen that year in 2003. Over 400 students attended classes at the Lexington Chinese School LCS, Lei Xing Dun Zhang Wen Shui Xiao, held on Sundays. The school holds its classes at Belmont High School in Belmont Recreation. The Lunar New Year is celebrated in Quincy, amongst other places. Notable people and Wang references. Lo, Shauna. University of Massachusetts Boston. Profiles of Asian American subgroups in Massachusetts, Chinese Americans in Massachusetts, Archive Institute for Asian American Studies. Paper 12 February 1, 2006. Notes. Carat A.B. Brieger, Samara and Bruce Gellerman in Boston's Chinatown. Longtime residents face an uncertain future. Archive WBUR November 27, 2013. Retrieved on September 8, 2015. Carat Low, Shauna, P1 PDF 2/9. Carat A. B. Berg, Kathleen. One Community's Asian Connection. Archive the Boston Globe March 31, 2013. Retrieved on September 8, 2015. Carat A. B. C. D. E. F. Fox, Jeremy C. Chinese Population Expanding in Boston Suburbs. Archive Boston Globe. Retrieved on September 8, 2015. Carat A. B. Buot, Brenda J. Asian Population Up in Small Cities. Archive Boston Globe. June 13, 2004. Retrieved on September 10, 2015. Carat A. B. Eschbacher, Karen. Immigrants from India, a Growing Community in Quincy. Archive the Patriot Ledger July 2, 2003. From the Summary Page Archive. Retrieved on September 8, 2015. Carat ABC Xiao, Teresa. Weekend Training. Archive the Patriot Ledger July 2, 2003. From the Summary Page Archive. Retrieved on September 8, 2015. Carat Eschbacher, Karen. Quincy's Asian American Community is Growing, Changing. Archive the Patriot Ledger June 28, 2003. From the Summary Page Archive. Retrieved on September 8, 2015. Carat Eschbacher, Karen. Many anticipate Quincy is becoming the next Chinatown. Archive the Patriot Ledger June 28, 2003. From the Summary Page Archive. Retrieved on September 8, 2015. Carat Eschbacher, Karen. Asian American Banks Banking on Success of New Supermarket. Archive the Patriot Ledger June 30, 2003. From the Summary Page Archive. Retrieved on September 8, 2015. Carat GBCVB, Massport. Celebrate record number of international visitors in 2014. Greater Boston Convention and Visitors Bureau. August 21, 2015. Retrieved January 18, 2016. Carat Hevesy, Dennis, and Wang, 70, is dead of cancer, inventor and maker of computers. Archive the New York Times March 25, 1990. Retrieved on September 11, 2015. Further reading. Sullivan, Charles and Kathleen Hatch, The Chinese in Boston, 1970. Archive Action for Boston Community Development. 6th Printing, January 3, 1973. Watanabe, Paul, Michael Liu, and Shauna Low, all from the University of Massachusetts Boston and the Institute for Asian American Studies. Asian Americans in Metro Boston, Growth, Diversity, and Complexity. Archive May 2004. Prepared for the Metro Boston Equity Initiative of the Harvard Civil Rights Project. External links. Wikimedia Commons has media related to history of Chinese Americans in Boston. Boston Chinatown Neighborhood Center, Inc. Chinese Historical Society of New England. CHSNE, New Ying Lun Hua Ren Li Shi Xie Wei. Quincy Asian Resources, Inc. Kari, Ya Xie Fu Wu Zhang Xin Kuang Kao. Chinese School. Lexington Chinese School. VE Chinese American. Topics. Related groups. Chinese Americans, American born Chinese, Taiwanese American, Hong Kong Americans, Asian American, hyphenated American, Hakka Americans, Hokkien and Hoklo Americans, Fuzhou Americans. History. Chinese American history by location. California, Los Angeles, San Francisco, Hawaii, Illinois, Chicago, Massachusetts, Boston, Michigan, Detroit, Missouri, St. Louis, New York, New York City, Puerto Rico, Texas, Dallas, Fort Worth, Houston, Washington, Seattle. Anti-Chinese discrimination legislation. Anti-Chinese legislation. Anti-Cooley Act. Chinese Exclusion Act. Geary Act, Immigration Act of 1924, Cable Act, Magnuson Act, Immigration and Nationality Act of 1965, Events, Chinese Massacre of 1871, Tape v. Hurley 1884, Issaquah Riot of 1885, Rock Springs Massacre 1885, Tacoma Riot of 1885, Seattle Riot of 1886, Yick Wo v. Hopkins 1886, Hell's Canyon Massacre 1887, United States v. Wong Kim Ark 1898, Murder of Vincent Chin 1982, Indictment of Peter Liang 2016, Chinatowns. Chinatowns in the Americas, Chinatowns in the United States, Chinatowns in Canada, Chinatowns in Latin America, Baltimore, Boston, Chicago, Cleveland, Denver, Detroit, Honolulu, Houston, Southwest, East, Downtown, Locke, California, Los Angeles, Monterey Park, California, Montville, Connecticut, Newark, New Jersey, New Orleans, New York City, Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, Oakland, Philadelphia, Phoenix, Pittsburgh, Portland, Maine, Portland, Oregon, Providence, Rhode Island, Richardson, Texas, Rockville, Maryland, St. Louis, Salt Lake City, San Diego, San Francisco, Richmond District, Sunset District, San Gabriel Valley, San Jose, California, Seattle, Spokane, Washington, Stockton, California, Tacoma, Washington, Washington, D.C., Culture, Food, American Chinese Cuisine, Film, American Chinese Films, Terminology, Chinaman's Chants, Juk Sing, Events, Love Boat, Education, Chinese School, Confucius Institute, Transportation, Chinatown, Bus Lines, Museums, Museum of Chinese in America, Chinese American Museum, Cam Wa Chung, Chinese Historical Society of Southern California, Chinese Society, Halls on Maui, Ying on Association, Chinese Staff and Workers Association, Chinese for Affirmative Action Committee of 100, Organization of Chinese Americans, Bing Kong Tong Hip Sing Association, Banks, Cathay Bank, United International Bank, Global Commerce Bank, East West Bank, Others, Lists, List of Chinese Americans, List of U.S. cities with significant Chinese American populations.